Dan Sarn, acting battalion chief today for the city of Vallejo. We had an injury accident occur on the corner of George and Sacramento Street. We had two occupants trapped inside one vehicle that was rolled on its side. We had our truck come in for extrication while our engine company handled the EMS portion of it, the medical treatment for the occupants. At this time, both occupants have been removed. One was non-serious injuries and declined medical treatment. The other person's being transported to a local hospital.
What happened? Was it a chase or something?
I have no idea. We were just here for the extrication portion and for the medical treatment. PD will have information as part of that part of the report.